What's good, Nomad Nation? It's your boy Nomad back today with another reaction video. Before we hop into the video, if you're new to the channel, I want you guys to hit that subscribe button, hit that bell to make sure you guys stay notified for when I drop my new videos. And at any point today, if you enjoyed the video, smash that thumbs up button. Oh yes, yes, it is time. We are at Eminem, G-N-A-T, Gnat, Eminem, Gnat, G-Gnat, Gnat, I don't know how you want to say it, how you want to pronounce it. Anyways, it is the only song on the album with a music video. Now, I don't know why he picked this song for the music video, but I think we're about to find out. So, if you guys just as excited as I am, let's hop right into it. Woo! Let's go, Em. They say these bars are like COVID. They get them right off the bat. Woo!
See, these bonds are like COVID. You get them right off the bat. Infected with SARS and Corona. Like you took a bite off the bat.
Ooh. Oh.
They say these bonds are like COVID. You get them right off the bat. Infected with SARS and Corona. Like you took a bite off the bat. Then it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns. Like trying to fight up a net.
Oh! He just dissed MGK right there. They come at me with machine guns. It's like fighting off a gnat. So it is a gnat. Okay, first off, it's a gnat. I should have known that. I said it right the first time. Anyways, he just dissed MGK again. 100%. 100%.
From Martian to human, that's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns, like trying to fight up a net. Still stacking my chips, hoes, higher than Shaq on his tiptoes.
Ooh, I'm still stacking my chips. Ooh, cause what was it, Godzilla? I think it was Godzilla. Yeah, he said, you barely got Cheetos. Stacking my chips, you barely got a half even Cheeto. Alright, Em. Let's go.
Still stacking my chips, hoes. Higher than Shaq on his tiptoes.
Ooh.
Top the empire state building. This shit is like child's play children. I will annihilate, kill them. I fuck around and pile. 8 million dead little juveniles. Wait, children. I'll await my trial. They tilting.
Oh, man. Look at his eye. Look how messed up that looks.
On a pile, 8 million dead little juveniles. Wait, children, I'll await my trial. They tilting, so I think ain't nothing you say could ever trump.
Nah.
Mike Pence will get killed,
yeah,
if you hype.
Ooh, no. Oh. Okay, hold on. This is already like, I don't know. I don't know if this is my top song on the album so far or not. We gotta listen to the rest of it, but I mean.
And this shit is like child's play children. I will annihilate, kill them. I fuck around and pile.
I will annihilate and kill them. Pile them with
8 million dead little juveniles.
8 million juvenile? Oh my god.
Wait, children, I'll await my trial. They tilting. So I think ain't nothing you say could ever trump.
Nah.
Mike Pence will get killed.
Yeah.
If you're hypersensitive, I wasn't referencing the vice president. Chill.
Yeah.
I mean, my penmanship at times tends to get ill.
Oh! He wasn't. Oh, he's telling you because he's like, yeah, I know you're thinking about Mike. Ah, let's go.
Get killed.
Yeah.
If you're hypersensitive, I wasn't referencing the vice president. Chill.
Yeah.
I mean, my penmanship at times tends to get ill. Violence, but with skill. That's why I hint when I write in. So put the mic and pencil getting killed.
Oh, let's go, Em. Let's go.
Involved.
My guy's sitting there with no arms. He's like, the dog's got him, but I'm still for my.
matter, guy for the squad. Yeah. So you know which side that I'm on. If a battle line's ever drawn, but if I get involved, it'll be like canines in a brawl. But not similar to Mike, pick it off. Cause even if I don't have a dog in the fight, they ain't never gonna get rid of the fight in the dog.
First off, he said you already know what side of the fence he's on. Even if there's not a dog in there, you can't take out the fight that he's on. Oh my god. Like, can't take the dog out of the... Oh my god, this guy, he's a lyrical genius.
They ain't never gonna get rid of the fight in the dog. Got stripes like a tiger, so you might get mauled on Mike in the palm.
Ooh!
Got stripes like a tiger, so you might get mauled on Mike in the palms. Like claws, I can swing right for your jaw and rip it off with one swipe of the paw. Bitch, you still on my dick or not? If I suck, your wife is a straw. I'm sick and I'm not gonna cover my...
Oh my god! The disrespect! You stole my dick or not? You say if I suck, then your girl's a straw. Ooh! So no matter how much you say I suck, your girl still suck. Oh my god, Emmett, that is disrespectful. Come on.
Suck, your wife is a straw. I'm sick and I'm not gonna cover my mouth next time that I cough. Cause yeah. These bars are like COVID.
They say these bars are like COVID, so...
Not gonna cover my mouth next time that I cough. Your wife is a straw. I'm sick and
I'm sick.
Not gonna cover my...
And I'm not gonna cover my mouth next time I cough. They say these bars are like... Oh! That... See what I'm talking about? How he, like, leads into the chorus all the time? Unreal. Eminem, come on. Come on.
My mouth next time that I cough. They say these bars are like COVID. You get them right off the bat. Infected with SARS and Corona. Like you took a bite off of that. And it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns. Like trying to fight off a net. Yeah.
That's funny as hell. Like the fight off a net.
With machine guns. Like trying to fight off a net. Yeah. Yeah. DA got that dopey sense to me. It's like pneumonia symptoms contracting COVID instantly.
What?
DA got that dopey sense to me. It's like
pneumonia. Got that dope.
Pneumonia symptoms contracting COVID instantly. Which is what separates my flow from theirs, so that no one gets even close to this to pose a risk to me. So vocalistically, that's social distancing. Yeah.
Ah, that's social distancing. Oh! Let's go, Em.
No one gets even close to this to pose a risk to me, so vocalistically, face mask.
Oh!
Another 14.
These rhymes call for a face mask. Oh!
Playback, bitch back the fuck up like 15 yards. These rhymes call for a face mask. Another 14-day quarantine. They're cordoning off everything. This shit looking like a horror scene. Like...
Whoa.
They're cordoning off everything.
The 14-day quarantine. They're quarantining off everything.
This shit looking like a horror scene.
Like me metaphorically. Oh! What? Like a 14-day quarantine. They're quarantining everything. It's like a murder. Oh my god.
Thing. This shit looking like a horror scene, like me metaphorically. Sim stay-at-home borders seem like they just keep getting more extreme. Who knows when it's like Marilyn, like Monroe, Norma Jean.
Who will know when this nightmare will end like Monroe? Oh my. Okay.
Who knows when it's like Marilyn, like Monroe, Norma Jean. Still got that heroin, lyrical drip with that morphine and that Thorazine. Cause I'm so fucking dope, and you're a fiend. And that's the- One thing that hasn't changed. No, some semblance of normalcy. But I might need that hydrochloroquine. Cause I got that. Yeah, dark horse, I'm a nightmare. Mom fed me Valium like air. Thought that's why they.
Whoa. What just happened?
Dark horse, I'm a nightmare. Mom fed me Valium like air. Thought that's why they call
Mom fed me Valium like air. Oof.
The dark horse, I'm a nightmare. Mom fed me volume like air. Thought that's why they called it a high chair. I got contact like eyewear. Whoa, wait a minute, bitch, let me lie here. 2020 hindsight, my side mirror. Every year you drop the ball like Times Square. My hair trigger whenever I get an idea. So, fuck, now my name rings out like a sponge mop. My drip was fuck drop in the bucket, so that gunshot.
Oh.
Out like a sponge mop, my drip was butt drop in the bucket, so that gunshot you just heard just now in that one spot just came from the 9 mil that I just got. That's big bucks, and I got a full money clip, and I'm loaded. I ain't even mean to go the fuck off.
That you just heard, what?
Every year you drop the ball like Times Square. My hair trigger whenever I get an idea. So, fuck, now my name.
My hair triggered every time I get an idea.
I get an idea. So, fuck, now my name rings out like a sponge mop. My drip was butt drop in the bucket, so that gunshot you just heard just now in that one spot just came from the 9 mil that I just got. That's big bucks, and I got a full money clip, and I'm loaded. I ain't even mean to go the fuck off. That's totally inappropriate with an opiate, groping it while I'm holding it like a trophy.
Look at him, he's flowing. Oh, he's going. Let's go. Let's go. Okay, ready? Here we go. The little flow. Oh, he knows it. He's like, oh, I'm flowing on this shit. Oh, let's go.
Totally inappropriate with an opiate, groping it while I'm holding it like a trophy. I'm hoping a little codeine will give me OD, and whoa, everything is slow.
Hoping a little codeine will give me a little OD, and oh.
I'm hoping a little codeine will give me OD, and whoa, everything is slow. I begin to floating. I know that I'm getting loaded. The pin exploded. Hiroshima with the flows of utopia. With the-
Did he say Hiroshima?
Hiroshima with the flow.
Hiroshima. Oh! How did he get that in there?
In the floating, I know that I'm getting loaded. The pin exploded. Hiroshima with the flows of utopia. With the dope, I'm an OG. I'm like the goat here to get.
You're Hiroshima, like you're talking with the dope. Oh!
Floated Hiroshima with the flows of utopia. With the dope, I'm an OG.
Ooh! I'm an OG.
Floated Hiroshima with the flows of utopia. With the dope, I'm an OG. I'm like the goat here to get your goat, little bit of soda.
Oh, did he say that? I'm like an OG. Come get the goat.
Floated Hiroshima with the flows of utopia. With the dope, I'm an OG. I'm like the goat here to get your.
I'm like the OG. I'm like the goat. Ooh!
Go a little bit of sodium, it's the salt when I'm at the podium. Bitch, I throw holy camolium in the zone with the shit I'm on. Get emodium in a commode because nobody's even close. Your petroleum's a plutonium, you're a phony. I'm at the crib, bitch, a hoe. Got her at the pole like voting with no clothing. Stripped down to a toe ring, and here we go with the.
Oh my god. Guy's got a little trumpet. He's just rhyming over the trumpet. Let's go, Em. Let's go.
The crib, bitch, a hoe. Got her at the pole like voting with no clothing. Stripped down.
Got you at the pole with no. Got your girl at the poll like she's voting, but no voting. She's stripped down. Oh!
Do a toe ring, and here we go with the gloating. I got my nose in the air like a bow.
Wait. Here we go with the gloating.
Do a toe ring, and here we go with the gloating. I got my nose in the air like a bow. Then I got into a little bit of an argument with her, so I took a little lick of a galana pin at dinner. Then I hit it with a motherfucking ottoman and bitter. Then I shot her in the liver, delivered it to the bottom of the river. But I'm probably gonna jump in the water with her with a lot of money, cause I got a lot.
Ooh! Got to the bottom of the river, but I'll probably jump in there with her. Ooh!
And when it come to dripping, I'll be sopping like 100 miles an hour, never running out of either one of them. I gotta get it, cause these bars are like COVID. Like, get them right off the bat. Get them right off the stars and corona. Like, you took a bite off of that.
Yo, my guy just took a bite of a bat. What?
Infected with SARS and Corona. Like you took a bite off of that. And it goes from Martian to human. That's how the virus attacks. They come at me with machine guns. It's like trying to fight off a gnat.
Let's go, M. Yo, he killed that. Killed it. Let's go. Eminem, Gnat. That was my reaction. Killed it. You know what? Top two songs right there. My top two. I haven't heard them all, but that one right there is definitely going to be my top two for this album. Let's go. Hope you guys like that. I enjoyed that song. What do you guys think of it? I hope you guys enjoyed that video today, and if you did, smash that thumbs up button. If you have any other video suggestions, anything you guys want me to react to, let me know down below. I'll get to them. It might not be today. It might not be tomorrow, but I will get to those videos. As long as I didn't see it, I will get to them.